3-1 Midnight Dreams. Here they come. They are up. Moving away well is Bad Shot. Moving up from the outside, Rocket Lee Breeze into second. Then here comes Dover. Million Dollar Dream next. Mansion on the Hill, fifth, with Midnight Dreams next in sixth. And then lining up at the back end are Silent Queen, Swan's Mission, and Dan O'Might floated a little wide onto that first turn. And going to take up the lead now is Rocket Lee Breeze as they go by the quarter in 28 seconds. Rocket Lee Breeze a length and a half. Second is Bad Shot. Here comes Dover third. Two lengths behind that to Million Dollar Dream. Mansion on the Hill racing fifth. Midnight Dreams follows there. Then comes Dan O'Might, who's parked on the outside of Silent Queen. And Swan's Mission is the trailer as the nine continue on to the half-mile pole. Rocket Lee Breeze in front, moving up on the outside. There goes Here Comes Dover. And Here Comes Dover takes over by the half in 58-1. The second quarter, 30-1. Moving on to the far turn, Here Comes Dover in front. Rocket Lee Breeze second. Mansion on the Hill is moving up first over, second over, and following the cover, Midnight Dreams. Inside is Bad Shot. Then Million Dollar Dream is next. Trying to advance at the inside, Silent Queen with Dan O'Might and Swan's Mission. Mansion on the Hill has gone off stride as the field arrives at the top of the stretch. Three quarters, 127-2. 29-1/3 quarter, Here Comes Dover by three. Rocket Lee Breeze is second, then Midnight Dreams. Up on the outside is Dan O'Might trying to rally from well back, but Here Comes Dover has the lead, 3.5, 4 lengths now. Rocket Lee Breeze is second, Dan O'Might charging up on the outside. It is Here Comes Dover going off stride right at the end, and that gives Dan O'Might the victory, sweeping on by to take it. Second was Rocket Lee Breeze. I believe Million Dollar Dream got up for third, 156-4. Number 7, Dan O'Might, posted first. Number 8, Rocket Lee Breeze, second. Number 3, Million Dollar Dream, third. Number 9, Midnight Dreams, fourth. 7-8-3-9 is the unofficial order of finish. Returning to the winner's circle, sponsored by Victory Hill Farm. Number 7, Dan O'Might, winner of 2 in a row in the month of August. Owners Ken Rucker and Jack Freeman. Ken Rucker the trainer, and the winning driver tonight is Michael Lustig. Race 6 results official.